Welcome back to the House of the Dead Overkill.
A toothless crack whore said, give me a chicken dinner.
And, this chicken dinner was worth every moment.
Let's move. House of the Dead Overkill. Fucked up teens.
So last time, remember, we just cleared Carney, and now we're gonna get on the scream train. Get out my shotgun and automatic shotgun. And well, let's shoot some shit up, shall we?
Anything you say can...
Fuck that shit! This bastard can't live!
I can't let you kill him. Let me contact my agency and we'll take him into custody.
That takes too long.
With that?
Fucking A, sister. Caesar ain't leaving this platform with his eyes still open, G.
Have you both lost it?
Yeah.
I'm afraid I'm going to have to disappoint all of you. Particularly you, I think. You got the most reason to despise me or anybody here. But I have business elsewhere. Urgent business. And...
You piece of shit! I'm sorry. Do continue. See you in hell, Washington.
Of unstoppable terror burning through the night.
What was that? Your mama, by the sound of it.
Enough with the pissing competition. We're gonna take down that.
Motherfucker!
Hey! Asshole! Wait for me!
You took too long, woman.
Good. There ain't nothing good about this whole motherfucking situation.
No, No, there is nothing good about this.
Thank you.
No, sir.
Thank you.
on this train. Some dude just wanted to get some. Goddamn stupid. Oh well. As I stated before, this is going to get real fucked up in the much later levels. Right around here.
Motherfuck! What does a brother have to do to pacify a bitch? I'm telling you, G, I've tried my best with her. God be my witness. I have shown respect, charm, understanding. But that is the last fucking straw.
Ladies and gentlemen, the infinite tact of Isaac Washington.
What fun?
So next time on House of Dead Overkill, the Fetid Waters from the putrid depths of mystery. It has come to maim. It has come to kill. It has come to feed. It came from the Fetid Waters. Next episode.
Get broken.
What you got? Are you giving it?